बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज आवर नेक्स्ट मॉड्यूल, मॉड्यूल नंबर MECH अंडरस्कोर पी अंडरस्कोर 075 अंडरस्कोर डगलस सी ज्ञान कोली। स्टेटमेंट, ए स्पेस व्हीकल एक्सेलरेट्स यूनिफॉर्मली फ्रॉम 65 मीटर पर सेकेंड एट टाइम टी इक्वल टू जीरो टू 162 मीटर पर सेकेंड एट टाइम टी इक्वल टू 10.0 सेकेंड। हाउ फार डिड इट मूव बिटवीन टी इक्वल टू 2.0 सेकेंड एंड टी इक्वल टू 6.0 सेकेंड। क्वाइट सिंपल। As usual, first we decide which quantities are given and which quantities are to be known or determined. In other words, we can say that let us summarize the given and required data. Given and required data is as under. Initial velocity v naught is equal to 65 meter per second. Contrary to our recent previous modules, initial velocity was given in kilometer per hour, but here the case is quite simple. It is already in meter per second. We need not to convert it from kilometer to from kilometer per hour into meter per second. It is already in meter per second. Initial velocity v naught is equal to 65 meter per second. Final velocity v is equal to 162 meter per second. Time t is given as 10.0 second. T is equal to 10.0 second while acceleration a is to be determined. In addition to acceleration to be determined, x at 2.0 second is to be determined. Similarly, x at time 6.0 second is to be determined, and then finally we will subtract these two results, that is x 6.0 second minus x 2.0 second, and this will be the our solution of the problem. X 6.0 second minus x 2.0 second will be our required solution. So let us start our solution. Using the equation of motion, final velocity is equal to initial velocity plus acceleration into time. This implies that 162 meter per second is equal to 65 meter per second plus acceleration a into time 10.0 second. What we have done, we have simply put the values in their respective places. This implies that 162 meter per second minus 65 meter per second is equal to a into 10.0 second. This implies that 797 meter per second into 1/10 second is equal to acceleration. Because when we will keep acceleration on one side, then 10.0 second, which is being multiplied with the a, will be divided on other side of equality, and 97 has become after subtracting 162 and 65. This implies that acceleration a has finally become equal to 9.7 meter per second square. Because in the second last step, when 10 will be divided by 97, then it will become 9.7. okay, when 97 is divided by 100, it becomes 0.97. okay, when 97 is divided by 1000, it becomes 0.097. okay, so our one part has been solved and we have found the value of acceleration a, which has become equal to 9.7 meter per second square. Now we move on to next slide. Okay, using the equation of motion, x minus x naught equal to v naught t plus half a t square. Using the equation of motion, x minus x naught equal to v naught t plus half a t square. This implies that x is equal to x naught plus v naught t plus half a t square. Okay, this is the value of x, but we have to find the value of x at time 6.0 second and at time 2.0 second. Okay, dear students, this thing can also be denoted as x bar and then 6.0 second to be written in the base of that bar. Okay, that expression will also be acceptable and that expression will denote the value of x at time 6.0 second. Okay, so in the above equation we put where t occurs, we use the value 6.0 second and remaining values which are given. Okay, so this implies that x at 6.0 second is equal to x naught plus 65 meter per second into 6.0 second plus half into value of acceleration, which is 9.7 meter per second square, into 6.0 second whole square, because here time t is in square. Okay, this implies that x at 6.0 second is equal to x naught plus 390 meter plus 174.6 meter. Okay, what is this? This is just simplification. We need not to go in detail. Okay, this implies that x at 6.0 second becomes equal to x naught plus 564.6 meter. Okay, quite similarly, we are going to find the value of x at time 2.0 second. Okay, exactly the same procedure will be adopted here. The only difference is that in place of 6.0 second time, we will use here 2.0 second as value of t. Okay, so x at 2.0 second becomes equal to x naught plus 65 meter per second into 2.0 second. Okay, in place of 6.0 second, 2.0 second plus half into वैल्यू ऑफ एक्सेलरेशन 9.7 मीटर पर सेकंड स्क्वायर इनटू 2.0 सेकंड होल स्क्वायर ओके इन प्लेस ऑफ 6.0 सेकंड वी हैव हियर यूज्ड 2.0 सेकंड होल स्क्वायर दिस इंप्लाइज दैट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एट टाइम t इक्वल टू 2.0 सेकंड बिकम्स अल्टरनेटिवली इक्वल टू एक्स नॉट प्लस 130 मीटर प्लस 19.4 मीटर दिस इंप्लाइज दैट वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एट टाइम t इक्वल टू 2.0 सेकंड बिकम्स इक्वल टू एक्स नॉट प्लस 149.4 मीटर नाउ एज वी हैड ऑलरेडी mentioned that finally we will subtract these two values and get our required solution of the problem. Okay, so now x value of x at time t equal to 6.0 second minus value of x at time t equal to 2.0 second becomes equal to 564.6 meter minus 149.4 meter and hence it alternatively becomes equal to 415.2 meter and this is our required result and this is the end of our module. Okay.